Following some breaking news along I-78 in Newark, take a look at this. It is closed now in both directions near exit 57 because of this fiery crash involving two tractor trailers. Citizen app video capturing the flames shooting into the air along with the thick plumes of smoke. The crash happened just after 6:30 this morning. We're working to learn some more details about potential victims in the crash as well. We'll update you right here on Channel 7 and at ABC 7NY as soon as we learn more.